wonderful story about it. After he heard of the death of Josephine, who was actually the love of his life, and he quotes this quotation of his her favorite song, and her favorite song was Leave Me Alone. So he left her alone and married her sister instead. So Josephine was the love of his life, his sister-in-law. When she died, he quoted in the slow movement, and that's the quotation in the last movement of that favorite song. So that's you. No, I was just commenting that some people play it very juicy, and it's not that. It's more the declaration of unanswered love.
Thank you.